mischievous, aren't you?
I consider that person also, you see, mischievous person. Unfortunately, that person is Christian.
Unfortunately, he's a Buddhist.
There's a question of how you think about your own death. That possibility.
Quite polite. Quite polite.
Well, he doesn't mind too much because there's the reincarnation.
What is it about your friendship with each other that allows you to have this kind of extraordinary joy?
He's always troubling me. I admire him enormously. Oh, he's going to get proud. I'm just saying, he is there for us as a beacon.
So I really loved, you see, he always teasing me, and also I tease him. Oh, you see, so we really become something quite special.
Yes.
So, And also his face, is, you see, the head looks like a monk now. You see, this picture, special picture, I think at time of my death, I will remember you.